Well, they say the best things in life are free, and if you're over 65, you can add public transport to that list.
But how far can you get? Ben Hurley teamed up with Silver Fox John Carr to see how far his gold card could take them.
I am at Albany bus station at the very top of Auckland's North Shore, and my challenge today is to see how far I can go on public transport. I'm going to try and go coast to coast. And joining me is my friend John Carr, who's a genuine real-life gold card user. All right, John, I think this is us.
Yes.
The adventure begins. The epic journey starts with two buses, Albany to Akoranga, Akoranga to Devonport Ferry Terminal.
This bus is so full that if a gold card user gets on, you're going to have to stand for
him. We'll see about that. Is that what you do? Can I do it too, or does that annoy him?
No, you only do it once. Nice to have an energetic youngster on this trip with me.
I love you.
Thank you, driver.
Oh,
thank you.
All right, I think this is us, John.
Oh, yeah. It's magnificent. Look at that.
How good do you feel getting on something that expensive for free? People think that public transport is somewhat low rent, but here we are living like kings.
That's right. That's right.
Cheers.
Cheers, Ben.
Thanks, Auckland Transport.
Thank you, Winston Peters.
This is actually quite a short ferry, so you might need to chop that.
I can do it. I've done it before. Let's go.
All right.
Cheers. Here. Oh, look at this.
Oh, that's us.
Thank you, Television New Zealand. This looks delightful. Yes. This is how you do it, Ben.
Oh, yeah. Hang on, where's my card? I've lost my card. All right, that's not it. Literally, where is it? Oh, where is it? We made it!
My favourite and definitely the most romantic form of public transport, the locomotive.
Do you remember when Auckland had trams?
I have been to Motad a couple of times, if that's what you mean.
Do you know what's weird is your name is John Carr. Your name should be John Ferry Bus Train.
John Ferry Bus Train. I've always wanted a hyphen in my name.
We're going to make it, John!
Oh, wow!
Yes!
Is that timing or what?
He left me hanging.
That is efficiency.
I never thought I'd say this, but I'm happy to be back on a bus.
Thank you for being. This was it. 105 kilometres, four buses, a train and a ferry later, we had travelled the length and width of Auckland, and it hadn't cost my golden friend a brass cent.
We did
fantastic.
It!
Fantastic.
Yes.
Ben, yeah. How do we get home?
Yeah, that's the one issue. The bus has left and it's weekly. So, yeah, we're here, sort of. We live here now.
Okay.